children presenting. They will start with the program today and they will show two different styles, the traditional outfits, and one that is basically just a nice t-shirt that's made for them that matches original outfits that have been made to suit them. And then the adults will come in and portray theirs too. Well, the collection is a very African collection for children, which is in support of a FAST organization in Tanzania. The FAST organization is a youth organization that helps with troubled youth in Tanzania, and it is to assist them to make use of their talents and to assist in the community.